Hey, boss, there's a guy downstairs that's...
I guess I'll just have him wait.
Well, that was a bit premature.
Boss?
Unfortunately, no. Just so we're clear, this is pressed into your brachial artery. It may be dull, but I'm determined. Keep smiling. Once you start to bleed, you'll lose consciousness in 15 seconds. You'll die in 90 unless someone comes to your aid. Now, given your recent behavior, how likely do you think that is to happen? To prevent this not entirely unfortunate event from occurring, I suggest you find a new place to eat. Do we understand each other?
Yeah.
Good. Oh, one more thing. Tip generously. And put some air in that tire! If only Captain America were here to rescue me.
Miss Carver isn't going anywhere with you, Nazi scum.
Seize him!
Unhand her!
Hit him again, Cap.
Are you all right, Miss Carver?
Is that all you've got? Get out.
Trouble.
And stop fidgeting. Nothing's going to happen.
Did either of you hear that?
Well, I definitely heard that. Shake him loose! Clearly, you don't know the rules of the house.
Is this not apartment 3F?
Who are you?
Jimmy. My girlfriend, Molly. She lives here, I swear. 5'5", blonde, works at Bonwit Teller.
Next one over.
Would it be too much trouble if I could come to... Have a nice night.
At the time, I was strapped to a very amusing Spaniard. No!
You are, of course, well within your rights to maintain your privacy.
Thank you. I agree.
Charge of treason, out of context, is not necessarily what it appears to be.
Quite so.
In fact, that didn't take long. Oh. I thought you were someone else.
Ernest told me. I imagine that'll be your colleagues. Let's go.
Whoever's in there, who's in there?
Steve Rogers' blood.
Dugan, she's just a little girl.
She's anything but that.
Dugan, no!
Incoming!
Please! Please!
Back away! Gentlemen, if you know the way out of this facility, now's the time to share it.
Lee!
Above you!
I know. Let's take one! The Americans are bleeding!
Dugan, what the hell is that?
Out of ammo!
Thompson, Lee's ammo pack. Thompson!
It's a good day for saying. good day for moving along. Yes, it's a good day. I could end tonight.
I can't hold it forever.
Shine your shoes, and it's a good day for losing the blues. Everything begins.
Stop. Right there, Carter.
I'm so sorry, Jack.
I know it. Okay. But where?
What are you doing?
Miss Martinelli, federal agents, we have some questions for you.
They're here for me.
Miss Martinelli, Miss Carter is not who she appears to be.
She didn't say.
My grandmother is doing poorly. And whatever I think about it makes me think of my nana.
Better than I could Laurence Olivier.
Oh, Angie, you're amazing. No. Oh. You're wearing my brand.
Safety, stand back.
One, two, three!
Hands up. Lose the gun. Move away from the radio, slowly.
Peggy, it's so swell to see you. Isn't this fun?
Howard! Stoning is in a real!
Go. Be anybody I want. Oh, I've got a great idea. Maybe I'll be an SSR agent next. What do you think of that?